epidemic. Dead all the cheating, I'm all about achieving. Tired of the grieving, shots fired every evening. Numb to the feeling and the pain got me fiending. Fighting daily demons got me screaming for no reason. Just left the meeting, took a beating in the corporate seat.
Mike going crazy.
Yeah. Couple niggas that play with them sticks. Couple niggas that'll knock your bitch. Couple niggas that I know gon' burn. Couple niggas that won't let shit slide.
So, this the new store. We keep getting broken into in the last store like 3 times in 1 year, so that's probably enough for us. We found this new location here. Come check it out. We're building it out. We're starting with the floor. Then we're gonna epoxy the floor and then just start going with the paint and shelves. This is my guy Stitch. He painted the last door. He did a great job. You might have to take your shoes off. And then so we got storage back here. More storage space back here. We put like a little lounge and stuff. We need to have a backyard. We're gonna build a deck. Have a nice little break area for everybody. So, 2021 exclusive shoes is gonna be lit. This will be the best store we ever had.
You ain't talking money like Jimmy Lynch, I got a blast. Baby on my dick, but I don't even wanna smash. Just get off the phone, bro, niggas get no pays.
Couple niggas that play with them sticks. Couple niggas that'll knock your bitch. Couple niggas that I know gon' ride. Couple niggas that won't let shit slide. We don't say too much, we go crazy. Hey.
Fuck around, them suckers, they can't come around. 40 get the bus and have you sucking niggas.
How's it going, you guys? My name is Mr. Stitch. You can find me on Instagram under Mr. Stitch _. I'm a Los Angeles based artist here in Richmond.
Hey, Rob, get that. Ooh, wee. I'm trying to get there. It's at least 3 of these. Those are 3 of these.
Just be light work. This for my nephew. My son got 2 of these.
Merry Christmas to the nephew.
This hey, Juan.
Dom, I be calling all week.
What's your name, OG?
T.Y., bro.
T.Y., fresh out. He came, they brought him here to get.
That's me.
Hey, he brought him here to get back.
I'm back. I was ready for that brother.
Hey, girlfriend, baby.
You
see
how he touched
down? On God, I was back. I was back before I left. I just needed to step back. You understand what I'm saying? Just a slide to the bigger house. You know what I'm talking about?
You know, so some of you niggas on them level 4 with them phones right now, man.
Yeah, this T.Y., man. Huh.
You see,
no,
man.
Richmond. T.Y., nigga. Old school.
You hear him, man.
Hey,
he say, put the shit on the wire, man.
On the wire, nigga. Hey, I shut it down in there. Hey.
Hey. Fresh out, baby. Take my nigga to Southland, baby. Hey. Give my nigga some sweaters, baby. Hey. Fresh out.
Fuck up, nigga. Let me put some motherfucking pivot on it.
Fresh out, baby.
Put some shoes on the motherfucker. Something to tell you. Just hold on. It ain't what you do, it's who you do, it's who you do it with. It ain't what you do or who you do, it's who you do it with. Put that in the fight.
Ain't no slip on that grip.
Yeah.
Another real dollar.
Wow. We ain't putting them fake money prop monies in.
Ain't no prop money right here.
Ain't no prop money.
Ain't no prop money.
Hey, take coin too. You got a few.
It really take coin.
Hands in your middle console. Come try and get a 400 pair of shoes. So, All right,
this time I gotta get this right here.
You gotta get it, bro. Skirt. You gotta wait till it goes up a little more. I know we got them jealous cause my package feel relish. Cheese being belly, shit you can tell us. Got it out the soil.
Premature. Too soon.
Size 7. You
know how hard this is? Yeah, size 7? Oh, man. Size 7, don't play with
this. That's rare size.
Don't play with this.
Play with them.
I'm
just
fine.
No.
Rock,
paper, scissors. I ain't even lose. I mean, just came up.
So I'm saying, come on, bro.
Let's fucking eat that.
I'm trying to make something here.
I'm trying to eat too. Come on.
You make $50. I'm gonna fuck right now.
Come on, 15.
Rock, paper, scissors. For what? 50 or 500?
If you guys got any questions,
I'm just one time. Rock, paper, scissors.
That's 480, right?
Jesus. So say that again.
I
got the audio. It's all good. We got it. I heard it.
The niggas who always want to talk shit are the ones who don't have enough dick to offer, money to offer, or anything else at that. So while y'all over here talking about bitches can't do this and bitches can't do that, check what you can do first, baby.
Hey, she talking to y'all. We'll just clarify that. She talking about you, young man.
Talking about mine, cause I know I got this. I might not got the other two, but I got this.